Next problem, how to find the LCM. Let us take the three numbers are 40, 36 and 126. So finding the LCM, we will first find out the prime factors. I will divide it by 2. So the prime factors of 40 are 2 to the power 3 and 5 to the power 1. Next, let us find out the prime factors of 36. So the prime factors of 36 are 2 to the power 2 and 3 to the power 2. Let us find out the prime factors of 126. It is 2 to the power 1, 3 to the power 2 and 7 to the power 1. Now, when we find out the LCM, we will take all the prime factors, whether they are common or not. I see that 2 is present, then 5 is present, then 3 is also a prime factor and 7 is also a prime factor. So in case of LCM, we will take all the prime factors. It is not necessary that it should be present in all the numbers. And then we will take the highest power. Remember, in case of LCM, you will take the highest power. So highest power of 2 is 3. Here, highest power of 3 is 2. Highest power of 3 is 2. Highest power of 5 is 1 and highest power of 7 is also 1. So the LCM will be 2 to the power 3 is 8 into 5 to the power is 5 to the power 1 is 5 into 3 to the power 2 is 9 into 7 to the power 1 is 7. We'll multiply all of them. 8 into 5 is 40, 40 into 9 is 360, and 360 into 7 is 2520. So the LCM of 40, 36 and 126 is 2520. I hope the method of finding LCM is clear. This is important as we will go to more complex questions. It will help you. Let us take the next example, which is 84, 90 and 120. Let us find out the prime factors of 84, 90 and 120. Then I will take 3, this is 7. The prime factors of 90 is 2, 2 3 into 3 into 5. The prime factors of 120 will be 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. So I see the prime factors of 84 is 2 to the power 2 into 3 to the power 1 into 7 to the power 1. The prime factors of 90 is 2 to the power 1 into 3 to the power 2 into 5 to the power 1. And the prime factors of 120 is 2 to the power 3 into 3 to the power 1 into 5 to the power 1. So let us take the common factors 2, 3, 5 and 7, and let us take their highest powers. Highest powers of 2 is 3, one moment, highest power of 2 is 3, highest power of 3 is 2, highest power of 5 is 1, and highest power of 7 is also 1. So our final answer will be 2 to the power 3 is 8 into 3 to the power 2 is 9 into 5 to the power 1 is 5 into 7 to the power 1 is 7. Our answer will be 8 into 9 is 72. 72 into 5 is 360, and 360 into 7 is again 2, 5, 2, 0.